Hi everyone, it's Mr. Monastero here showing you how to open a junior high locker. What you do is you turn to the right a couple of times, stop at your first number, then turn past the second number, here it's 25, and then stop on that second number, and then turn right again, the locker will get tight, you pull it, and the locker's open. That's it.